Okay. Tavleen wanted to know about.
I want to know about Odisha.
Odisha. Let me pull out the Odisha data, please. Okay, here's Maharashtra. Before that, we've got trend so far for 46 out of the 48 seats. The NDA, that's BJP and Shiv Sena together, at 33, up 12 from last time. The Congress at 10, down 13, along with the NCP. Let's have the Odisha numbers up. We've got trends in Odisha for 18 out of the 21 seats. Over here, the BJP is leading on 3. The BJD, the Biju Janata Dal, leading on 10, down 4. Congress at 4. The Congress is where it is, Tavleen. It's the BJP that's picked up 3 and has taken away some of the vote in the seat share of Naveen Patnaik.
Apparently, in the assembly, he's doing much better than he's doing in the parliament elections.
Sure.
Tell me a little bit about what is happening in Bengal once again. Do we have a clear idea of how much BJP is eating into Mamata's vote share? And where is the left these days? Is it squeezed between the two?
Left is doing very badly, very badly. There are the numbers. See,
this is Punjab, but let's have the West Bengal data on the screen.
On the screen, it's there.
That was 33 to AITC.
Yeah. We expected 30.
Okay, out of the 42 seats of West Bengal, we've got trends now for all 42. The BJP is leading on 3, that's up 2 from last time. The Congress is leading on 4, that's down 2 from last time. The Trinamool is leading on 33, that's up 17, that's up 14 from last time. The CPM is losing 13 seats in comparison to 2009, and the others are not leading anywhere. So it's a Trinamool wave.
Assuming that those leads firm up, and there's a big if there, but are we now saying that in fact the left is getting wiped out in Bengal? They're going to be left with just 2 seats. There was a time when they used to have seats in the 20s. Even in the last election, I think they had 16.
They're being wiped out in India, both in Kerala and West Bengal. But beyond that,
that's the other message of this election, yeah. No? The formal death of the left in India.
But also, who would have thought that you'd see an election where the BJP gets more seats than the left in West Bengal?
Yeah. Unthinkable.
I mean, unimaginable.
Unthinkable
concept.
Yeah.
Right now, they're getting more seats than the left in West Bengal.
And Mamata's got 33.
Yeah.
Derek O'Brien said on TV the other day that anything above 30, 31 would be what they expect.
Right.
We are exceeding that at the moment by at least 2 seats.
But any idea which are these 3 seats that the BJP? One is Darjeeling.
Darjeeling for sure.
That's
actually
a Gorkha Janamukti Morcha seat,
yes,
and the BJP has a headache out there.
I would be very curious to know what is happening in Krishnanagar and in Damdam.
So, to take you away from Bengal, is it true that Jaswant Singh is still leading in Barmer?
Yes. At this
that's
time,
quite
Jaswant
an incredible achievement, isn't it?
That is.
Yeah. Yes.
I mean, that's again,
against
that's
again the odds, everything.
And Sachin Pilot?
No,
he's trailing.
He's
trailing.
BJP
is
leading.
Congress is not even leading in
India. What's the latest on Sonia Gandhi? Her son is seesawing, right?
But she's leading.
In Sultanpur next door, Varun is leading. Where is Sonia and how is she faring?
He's won.
I think Varun has won.
Varun has won.
His mother was trailing.
And Rahul, I mean, like you know, despite the way, Varun Jaitley is, looks like losing Amritsar.
At this time, he's
at this time, you know, the
yes.
lead is 20,000.
For Amrinder Singh.
Amrinder Singh's lead is 20,000.
That will be a difficult lead to reverse.
Yes.
Okay,
so we need to slip into a quick break. I mean, it's just about a whole lot of surprises again. Like, you know, the BJP is winning all across and, you know, one of its most important leaders is trailing.
I'm slipping into a 30-second break. We'll return live. We'll go across to the BJP headquarters, which is where all the victories happen, which is all where the victory celebrations are happening. Rahul Gandhi is excited at this time, but he's leading with a very slender majority. It's not as if he's doing particularly well, and the fact that Amethi has become such a bellwether seat, in fact, is such a tight contest, is by itself matter of concern. In Raebareli, Sonia Gandhi is leading quite substantially.